three, two, one. Power up.
Charge.
Oh, switches. 48 Delphi, unsuccessful at getting scoring on the scale. So look how close that is. Yay. Yellow dots for both teams and a one-point difference. But so now it's going to come down to the scale battle. Looks like Delphi Elite is going to be the first to accomplish ownership after Siege Robotics 456 misses on their first shot. Delphi misses on their second shot. Siege makes their second shot. So now the scale is pretty much even, tilted a little bit in favor of the Red Alliance. And the score is about a 20-point difference for now. And Delphi places the cube in an interesting position. So now we get to that idea of what torque is. Torque is the force times the distance or the lever arm from the pivot. And that's why two cubes for the Blue Alliance, now three, is going to be pretty much 1.5 cubes for a Red. And so what's going to happen? This is between 456, Siege Robotics, and 48 Chief Delphi. Meanwhile, 34 and 92 parts working the exchange very efficiently for the Red Alliance. Do you want an exchange robot? That's the kind of thing that helps. 2655 going crazy, trying to take away the switch, but it doesn't quite work. So they're over on the other side of the field, back home, trying to maintain and keep their switch, even though there's really no competition for it. But they ran out of power cubes on their side, on the other side of the field, the Blue Alliance side of the field. And right now, the Red Alliance has got things going. Uh-oh, that sounded like a pneumatic system just lost its air, possibly for 3260. We'll have to see. It's between Blue and Red. Who's going to own the scale at the end? Look how close the score is. Only 30 points different. That is one climb of a robot. 3260, sharp, getting ready to climb on. They've got two grips and they are going up. Will there be a second one? We have levitate for two teams. Is Red going to do anything for this climb? They're going to need to, or they might lose this match with 8 seconds left. Is Delphi going to reach out and touch to try to do it? This could be trouble for the Red Alliance with 1 second left. Red Alliance takes that match. 339, 289. Three ranking points for the Red Alliance, 26, 55. The Platypi move from fifth to fourth.